Angushta. This is the thumb is Angushta. Tarjani. Madhyama. Middle finger. Anamika. Kanishthika. So you will always see that Madhyama is long, the longest finger. That is where the Tej or Agni is also there. You follow? Because the Agni Shikha always rises up. So Om Angushthabhyam Namaha. This is what you do.
To the back.
Start from the base. Om Angushthabhyam Namaha. Follow? Om Tarjani Bhyam Namaha. Om Madhyama Bhyam Namaha. Om Anamika Bhyam Namaha. Om correct. Om Kanishthika Bhyam Namaha. Om Karatala. Correct. Karatala. Karatala. Karapushthabhyam Namaha. Tala and Prushtha. Karatala, Karatala, Kara, Prushthabhyam Namaha. You can do it once, or you can do it twice this way. Even then. Karatala, Kara, Prushthabhyam Namaha. Then, Om Hridayaya Namaha. Yardhaya. Follow? Heart. Not in the center.
Right side.
Right. Okay. Om Hridayaya Namaha. Om Shirase Swaha. Where your Brahmarandhra is. Shirase Swaha. Om Shikhayai Vashaka. Where your Shendi is. Shikha.
Yeah.
You follow? Om Netra Trayaya Vaushata. Vaushata. Traya, these two netra and middle finger on your Ajna Chakra. Follow? Netra Trayaya Vaushata Kavachaya Hum. Kavacha, that means you are here. Even this is okay. Some people do.
Yeah.
Even that is correct. Kavachaya Hum Astraya Hat. Patka. These are automatically, instantly do a Dikbandhana so that you are protected. In doing that, the entire Asamantra where you are is purified.
The area?
Yeah, purified, okay. Pavitra.
Okay.